Alrighty, looking at another good grip. I mean, you know, Viridian Corrupt, I can't do a whole lot until I get my second forest, but once I do, it's going to be good. We're certainly not going to mulligan. And, you know, once get to six, Warm Coil Engine should just about, you know, polish off my opponent's deck, barring a Revoke Existence or something, of course. And there's double green. So that set me up quite nicely. Glinthawk Idol? No, not Glinthawk Idol. Alright. I hope to see a Glinthawk Idol. Okay. Bashing in for two, that's fine. And Sky Hunter. Okay. So I'm just gonna be Pistol Striking. That's fine. I mean, I've got the mana to get to six, and provided I survive to six, and my opponent has Mr. Land Drop, that helps as well. Looks quite easy to survive to six to get this Warm Coil online. Alrighty, and hold on to this Viridian Corruptor. There's going to be an artifact, I can feel it. I'm really not worried about the Sunspear enough to run out the Corruptor just to trade. Especially when Worm Coil gains me life. Alright, my opponent's still stuck on two lands, and Bellowing Tangleworm. What do you think about that? So, I think this game is pretty well done. Strata Scythe. That's funny. So, I mean, I've got enough mana for Worm Coil, but I don't have enough mana for Worm Coil and kill the Strata Scythe. So, and I do want to kill the Strata Scythe, I do. What to do? I mean, I don't need the Corruptor. I think I'm just going to crush it after equips. That seems the play. Yeah, sure. Bam. You can choose to not attack if you like. It might help. No, it won't. Alright, in for another... Alright. So that was a quick one. Yeah. Running very strong, with good removal, and Worm Coil Engine. Pretty bomby. That was going to clear up the mat at two. Oh, and yeah, my opponent being stuck in lands, but... It happens, even if he wasn't stuck on lands, I think the outcome would have been the same.